Good evening, friends. This is time for the trade review of February 2nd, 2021. Now, if yesterday we did okay and made money, which was about a couple of lakhs, I think today we did much, much better. Why? Because the sword of volatility was not hanging on us. And lots of people tell you, we said this, we gave you this level, we gave you that level. What we did was we made money and showed you, and we made money in front of 1500 people on our various services. So seeing is believing, and this is the reason you should like, share, subscribe, and we have growing numbers of people on our platinum services. High time you joined it. If you've been on the sidelines, you don't want to join that. There are cheaper services, diamond, gold, silver, copper, etc. And Platinum has a full suite of services, from swing to portfolio to index to day trading to BTST. So let's see how we traded on the Nifty. Now Nifty, as we opened, kind of rocketed up, you know, I think about 400 odd points. Now, somewhere here, it sort of made a double top, and this high here started to fail. You had, I think, 600 points on the previous day, plus 400 today. So it was a no-brainer shot. We took a 14,700 put, which was quite cheap. And within no time, we made almost 100 points on the downside. Then we went quiet, so did the market, and the market quietly traded in this very, very narrow range. Somewhere here, again, we bought the 14,600 call in the money, and we got out after making a 35-40% gain on that call. For our contact details, WhatsApp 98710-66337. And email ashwani_gujral@yahoo.com, ashwani_gujral@yahoo.com. The join button is right at the YouTube channel where you will be watching this video. So just go there and go through whatever is on offer. Now, yesterday's BTST, we had carried home State Bank of India. So State Bank of India, as it opened, it gave you this nice rally, and we got out somewhere near these highs, because BTST, the mandate is to get out on a positive open. Then you had Canara Bank. Again, Canara Bank rocketed up, I think 4.5-5%. So even here, we got a decent exit. During the day, we went short on Reliance. Reliance closed 2% higher, but first it went down. So we went short somewhere here, and we grabbed a part of this move on the downside. Similarly, we also during the day went short on IndusInd Bank, and that too came off the highs, and somewhere in this 955 area, we covered that short. Now on TCS, that was the BTST that we have carried for today. The idea is that last couple of days has belonged to the financials, So I would think TCS is now beginning to move on the upside. Another couple of calls were Info Edge, which is a swing call. Again, Info Edge has had a nice correction and now it's beginning to turn. This is that, you know, multi-day type of stock. Similarly, DLF was another swing call. Again, the stock is corrected very sharply and now is beginning to move higher. This is also in the midst of a multi-year breakout of DLF. The chances are it could do extremely well. Now, let me not pretend that everything works. Escorts was a BTST where unfortunately results were declared. And you know, this big red bar, it took out our stop. So while Escorts closed around the high point of the day, out here our stop was hit, and when our stops are hit, we take them. So that's how our various services have performed. And Platinum being flagship and having all of the services which are offered by us, that did a very, very good job. So in the first couple of days of Feb, we have had excellent performance on the trading side. Our community on Platinum services is growing every day. And this sort of live, transparent training, plus, you know, money management, plus trading psychology, plus, you know, expectation, that works much better than giving some hoopla of, you know, trading levels, etc., which nobody can make sense out of. So the real experience, real money, real trading, if you want that, Platinum button is what you should look for. That should be it. Take care, trade well, and please consult your financial advisor.